This is so scary! Yoink!
Alright, hold on. You just look pale as hell.
I am pale as hell.
Maybe if we turn this way. Oh yeah.
Sasa G, I'm back with It's Your Boy, and we are playing another game of Yay! This is one of my favorite series to do on the channel, so if you guys love it, drop a like down below. Let's try to get 100,000 likes in the first day. I know we can do it, Parodians. I've already played Yeet twice on my channel, so if you haven't seen that, I have conveniently placed it in a playlist for you guys, so you can click right here to watch the last two episodes with Jad and Wolfie. Now I'm playing It's Your Boy, and there's a wasp on bagel. Whoa. I'm out of here. Wasp like food, bro. Basically how Yeet works is one person thinks of a clever trick shot to do, the other person has to try to do the exact same thing. If they don't, they get a Y. And once they get a Y-E-E-T, then they can yeet the fuck out of my channel.
Forever?
No, not forever. It's just for this video. Rock, paper, scissors to see who starts first. Rock, paper, scissors. Boom. My trick shot, let's go. What is that?
That's a prong. I use it to grab the rock and put it in a fire, treating your rock like a bitch-ass coal, and I put it in my barbecue. Yeah.
Okay, Sean goes first.
Bless.
Guys, I'm coming in hot with a win on Wolfie, so I'm feeling nice today. What do you have to say for yourself? How are you gonna win today? What abilities do you have to showcase in this episode of Yeet? Are you well rested enough to take on Big Dig Dave?
Sorry, I just got some stuff going on. Guys, something you need to know is that David is an all-star athlete, okay? In our elementary school, he's the captain of every single team. So it's kind of unfair. I'm the underdog today, and I have no problem with that. Everybody loves a good underdog story. So, you know, I'm just here for the upset. So vote for me. Okay, my trick shot. You see over there, we've got a bunch of piles of wood.
Yes.
What you have to do is you have to pick three different items, balls of any kind, and you have to hit each of those. Whoever gets it in the least amount of attempts wins.
Well, that would take a long time to do. So, can I make a suggestion?
No.
How about you pick three and whoever gets the most? You have three shots. Bro, we'll be here for 2 hours all three.
Okay, so you have to, there's three things.
Nah, you don't need to correct yourself. I just corrected you.
I don't want you to correct
me. All right, okay, redo, redo.
Yeah, redo.
Okay, pretend you, this is your idea.
This is my first idea, exactly.
Okay, go.
Okay, so there's.
Which three items will you be choosing? The dodgeball, going for that bounce. I don't know if that's a tactical move, Sean.
All I need is for it to hit once.
No, true,
football.
True. Football.
See, David's the captain of the football team, but I'm the best player. And of course, it's your Messi.
It's your Messi, of course.
No, I was gonna wear my jersey, but like,
it's all good. It's a little brisky outside, you know.
First up, I'm gonna go with the closest one.
And yeah.
I'm gonna use the soccer ball.
Okay, it's up to you. What's with on the ground shots?
I never said it had to be in the air.
I'm cheesed, okay. Okay, this plane needs to alright, go
you
for it.
You should probably pump this up, eh?
Yeah, no, it's a little.
If I miss this, it's because you didn't pump this up.
Yeah, well, I'm using the same football. It's even. It's even.
Oh, yes!
Nope. You didn't get it.
That was
close, though. If it bounces and it hits it, it counts. This doesn't matter. Okay. So one for two, your last one, the dodgeball. Are you throwing or kicking?
I'm throwing.
Throwing it, and he's trying to hit this one. What the f- Oh my god! It rolled right by it, guys. It rolled right there. Don't kill me.
I'm cheese, bro. Right. I was so close to 3 for 3.
Guys, all I have to do is get two of them, and I give this man a letter. Let's go. So my cousin in the last video, Shinji Kagawa, saw my soccer skills, and he was furious with me. This guy beat my ass, and he's like, if the next episode of Yeet involves a soccer ball, I better not let him down, or he's telling my dad, and my dad's gonna shove a bamboo stick up my ass. I'll start easy like you, the soccer ball.
Alright guys, just remember he's the captain of every sports team on our elementary school.
Boom! Tied you?
Alright, alright. Okay. Far left or far right?
Oh shit. This one.
Okay.
Far right for sure. You got a good angle?
Yep.
Oh, oh, no! Jeez, you got that bounce.
Here we go. Let's go. Right on top, baby. 3 for 3, why for you?
Guys, just remember, he's the captain of every team at our elementary school.
For my next trick shot, to give It's Ya Boy his first E. Yo, we're basically spelling out your freaking username. It's well, yeah, you're about
this
to get
good
you.
Promo, a lot.
Shit, it kinda is. Yeah. Do you see that bench right there with the hole in it?
No.
Right there.
No, I don't see it.
Right there!
Sorry man, I don't.
Come on.
What bench?
Right here!
Oh, yeah, right there, yeah.
I fucking pointed to you.
Bro, my eyes were closed. Obviously, I couldn't see it.
You have to kick it through that hole, and guess what? You only have one attempt.
Okay, okay.
He could give me a Y right here if he gets it in. Pulling the pants up, I see.
I mean, Itzy Messi's normally used to a soccer ball.
Yeah, yeah.
But any kicking, I got it.
I took that into consideration when I'm picking the dodgeball. Yes! Yes! Thank God, okay. No one gets a letter.
We're using the football.
Did you just try to hit me in the head?
No.
Standing on the ledge right here, you have to hit it into that first green hole. I don't know if you guys... Right there. Make sure you get my stance, man. Look at this. This is not a normal throw. I have to bend the knees, let out a fart. Oh!
That's fucking disgusting, dude.
I had to. I think I
just throw the ball. Just throw the ball. Congratulations.
That was way off. Holy
congratulations.
Shit.
All right, time to give you a Y, my friend.
Oh, okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that was close. Yet again, no one gets a letter. Moving on to the next one. We are gonna start at this platform. You're gonna go through these bars. Okay, hop on there, up over this.
Over?
Yeah, over. Do it however you want. Boom, boom, boom. You're actually kind of getting practice right now. I'm cheesed. Hop down, swing over. Yeah, this has to be over there. You're gonna swing over and boom. And then go back to the starting using these. And then the one with the slowest time gets a letter because someone's gotta get a letter now. It's been a while. Me first?
Yeah, you first.
Since we only have two people, starting the stopwatch and ending it is included in your time. Okay, I'm getting the football away. I'm not playing myself over here.
Ooh.
And then I have to adjust these. Boom! How did you do this walking up?
Dude,
this is so scary!
Yoink! What a beast!
You got that time?
1972.
72.
Jesus! Bro! Chill out!
That's
give
the
me
most
a
physical
chance,
activity
man.
I've done in 8 years.
Yeah, I can vouch for that.
Boom! He's off! He's off! He's off! Oh, Jesus! Little stumble on the red bars. Oh, he's walking the top. What a dangerous. Oh, you played yourself. You played yourself. You should have thought of this. Go. Finish, finish. And then. Oh,
I'm cheese.
21. How am I a cheater? What do you mean put it back? That should have been you. A smart competitor always checks the terrain before starting. Congratulations. You played yourself and you just earned yourself an E. You got here and your face, bro, you're like, but that was blessed. Yeah, she got it, swung back and then boom, propelled yourself.
It would have been close because 21 seconds?
Yeah.
If I probably lost 2-3 seconds mm-hmm. on
it. It would have been very close, damn. I feel bad, but at the same time, I just want to win. For my next trick shot, and Sean, if you don't get this, you get another E, guy. You have to pick it up. I'm just telling you.
Excuse me!
Pekin easy! For the next trick shot, we are gonna be using the football. And we're gonna be throwing it from decently far, like all the way over here. And the goal is to try to hit that number 2 on the fence. You have 3 tries. Whoever hits it or gets the closest does not get a letter. Okay, so 3 attempts. Ooh!
That's why I'm not getting these right now.
Nice pants!
two.
You gotta get it. Nope, that was a little bit above.
Bro.
Last attempt. Come on, dude, you're the QB of the high school football team.
Yeah, but I have zero completions, bro. I'm the backup.
Oh, shit. Boom! Oh! Goose egg. Okay, rage quit. Rage quit. Guys, comment down below. Do you think Sean is mad? Yo, I'm about to hit it on my first try. Let's go. What? And we'll call it a day. So YEE, my friend.
You came here before, didn't you? I know your tricks. This guy comes to the park beforehand, does all of them 100 times, and then makes it look like it's his first time.
Why not?
Stop, you actually hit it too. Yeah. Well, come on, this isn't fair.
You have one letter left. You wanna make this the quickest episode of Yeet?
No.
Well then, you need to pick it up, my friend.
Thanks for the
fun. Because I'm just too nice with it. We are here, guys, for my last one. Maybe, if Sean doesn't get it and I get it. You have to run from here, jump on the bench, over the fence, in one leap.
You're wearing sweats. I'm wearing jeans.
What's the problem here? Your jeans have holes in them. They're basically sweats. All right, take your pants off.
Okay, give me yours.
Take your pants off.
Give me your pants.
Take your pants off.
Just take yours off first.
You go first.
We'll do it naked.
All right, you go first.
This is ridiculous.
Is he actually doing it? I'm not doing it. Don't tell me. What the fuck?
You have the New Balance.
This is a joke.
What are you whispering? You're not even gonna do it, are you?
Bro, it's not a fucking thing. Look at the top of this. You wanna jump over this shit? You're out of your mind. I'm joking.
Do I get it? Do I win?
No, but I'm not doing it. Chill.
Okay, so you get an automatic Y if I do it.
I mean, sure, but you're really doing it? Bro, this is dangerous. I was just trolling. Stop.
Can I land on it and then go over?
No. Bro, just don't do it. We'll do a different one.
No. If I land on it and get over.
No. That's too easy.
Okay, I'm gonna try.
Jesus.
I need a Y.
You already have a Y, and you have a 2 E's with that too. Oh my God, I don't condone this. What are you doing? Oh, you played yourself. No, what?
That counts.
You hit the fucking thing. What are you doing? Look at this sore loser. Making up the rules. Yo, don't hurt yourself.
Here! There! Take the Y.
I'll take the Y. Alright. That was actually pretty athletic. I could do that too. If you could do that, I could do
that. Alright, do it
then. Just get my lunges
in. This is the first time you've done a lunge in 6 years. Yeah, stick your butt out. Yeah, like that.
I did that! Let's go! Fuck yes!
That's a hurdle too.
Yo, I'm down!
But you still have a Y.
This doesn't make sense, but whatever. I have a Y, Sean has a YEE. Let's move to the next shot.
For my trick shot, basically it's going to be a trust trick shot. So the other person who is not doing the trick shot is gonna have a cone on their head.
Ooh.
And the player doing the trick shot is gonna try and hit that cone. And the person who hits the cone the most wins. Pretty simple, but you might get boxed in the face.
Like, how many squares? You're staying at the edge of one square?
One square.
One square? Okay, so right here is the next square. Here we go. Wait, why are you covering your face, though?
Because I didn't want to get blasted in the face.
Oh. Miss. I'm cheesed. Miss. I'm cheesed. Oh my God, the wind, bro. Oh my God. Yo, you think it's easy. Here we go. Yo, I'm going side pistol. Bro, I need to. Oh.
I just have to hit it once?
Yeah. Zero for six. You know what? I'm not gonna even cover my face. Because I trust you.
That's...
Right? I'm covering my face.
Yeah, that's not smart. All right. First shot.
Yeah.
Get slapped.
Yeah.
Bro, my aim is impeccable.
All right, I have a YE.
Yo, comeback season.
Bro, if I want my comeback, I'll tell you, yeah. All right?
For my trick shot, we're gonna use this here pool and this little ball. You get a running head start, come up to here, and you have to throw it. It has to bounce one time in the pool and then get out of the pool on the other end.
All right, and the running start, you can run as much as you want. Just made it!
So close.
Holy shit! Nice!
Oh! Congratulations! Let's go! Comeback season, baby! We coming back, we getting this W. Yo, Dave, how do you feel about blowing the biggest lead in Yeet history?
Damn it! I really shouldn't have given him that Y over there because now he's just on a roll, man. I'm actually worried. What the hell are you doing?
For the final trick shot, because I know I'm gonna win this one and David's gonna lose. We are gonna be on the tennis courts, as you can see right here. We're gonna do three balls again, like we did on the first one. We're starting the same way we began. You're gonna stand on one side of the court and you have to kick all three of the balls. So even the football, you have to kick it from the ground and it has to land on the other side of the net, but still inside the court. So it can't go outside the white lines. Show me how it's done. Don't have a play yourself.
No, stop.
What? Boom, okay. That's one. Oh! That technique though.
Bro, I'm banking on you that you missed the football because the soccer ball was the easiest and somehow I fucked it all up. All right, one for one. I'm cheesed. Oh, guys, miss it, miss it, miss it. Trip and fall, please. Trip, 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 trip. Ah, two for two, the football, please miss this.
I can't wait for the base to drop on this. Bro, I'm actually nervous.
What the hell are you doing?
We have a new winner of Yeet.
Dad, bring it on, baby. Bring it on.
Yo, lesson learned.
Come back here.
No, lesson learned. Even when you're ahead so much, don't get cocky and start giving yourself letters in Yeet because this is what's gonna happen. I was smacking him.
Yo, the biggest comeback.
What? Yo, what did I tell you? If I want my comeback, I'll let you.
But thank you so much for watching. I'm not as hyped as I would be because I lost.
Don't worry, I am.
Good game, good game.
Good game.
That was well played.
Thank you to It's Your Boy for being in this episode of Yeet. Go check his channel out, youtube.com/It's Your Boy. But if you guys want to see more episodes of Yeet, you know what to do. Smash that like button down below, and we will see you guys next time. Hey!
This guy told me to turn it on and look at him do a fancy shot.
How do they do that?
Do it again. Bro. Alright, man. You won Yeet. You're not fucking Ronaldo. Just take it easy.